This
could be fun.
Best luck, everyone.
Mexico. God, I hate Japan.
Oh well, I've got to live in Hummershap. I'm on absolute plum.
Oh, I'm definitely plum last.
No, you're not, I'm last.
Red felt.
Yeah.
Yeah, so did I.
I didn't have the right wheel settings on, so I just had to change it after I spun out.
Binned it.
Oh, Sumo! So close between us.
I binned it, like, turn 3.
0.21. Congrats.
Qualified in front of me.
I need to adjust my Japan setup, but that's my issue at the moment. It's just too squirrely at the
mine
back.
Is so good as well. I'm absolutely gutted to put it on. I absolutely love my Japan setup.
Yeah, that happened to me. Sorry. Oh, yeah, I'll check that out then. Yeah, I'll have to use that next time. Yeah, mine's way too squirrely in those S's. Like, I'm gone. Yeah. Fair, yeah, I'll give it a go. I need to adjust my wings before we start this race. I can only adjust the front.
I don't know, mate, to be honest.
Well, I suppose we'll find out.
I don't think it's on, though.
What is that? Why have you done that for?
About as good as mine. A few bumps to that first corner, fair play.
Oh, what on earth?
Oh, I'm glad I increased my front ring.
How do you know that was my plan? I've spun out like 5 times. Oh, what on earth is wrong with this? My setup's completely wrong. I can't even get around a corner without losing it.
I feel your pain, mate. It's all good. Whoa, he's going so slow.
Jesus, who's braking in 130R, man? Nowhere to go. No, no, thank you.
I've just had to lift through 130R, it's that unstable setup.
Degna 2, let's go.
All the Chico, you need to look on your inside a little bit, mate. Be aware.
I gave Bossy enough room now, pretty sure I did. Man, I suck at Sector 1 and somehow I'm getting fastest.
There's so much understeer with a power setter. Absolutely awful. Absolutely useless. So much understeer.
Oh, Oh, that was a late dive into the pits.
Oh, I'm not going to let anyone know I'm going in.
Oh, fair.
Look at that for time in there. You're going to pull in now, are you?
Oh, hey, Scott. How you doing? Sort of fighting again, eh?
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Luckily, I've got a good setup for Mets to come.
I haven't even got one. So I'm going to be running balanced again.
Balanced is good.
Mexico is not a balanced track.
I'm Sumo Gilligan and I support this message of balance setup supremacy.
Why do you win for 500 bits?
Oh, I've done what everybody else has been doing around that corner.
It's been a long time.
It is a great track.
spoon curve is horrible with no tab. It's the second corner is no grip, it's just it's understeer all the way around. And the last chicane is so slow into it, and no front end out of it. No, he's just a front of me. Oh, bus is off. Commentator's curse. Well, AP's curse.
Someone else has gone off as well. I think Vardy's gone off. Oh, it's Ghost.
No. Vardy's in first one.
You're right.
Oh, I really don't like this track.
I liked it on a pad. I guess I had quite an oversteery setup though, which helped hug the corner on the pad. But I made it work. Probably why I'm doing bad now.
Yeah. I'll do my best. Oh, he's gone wide. I'm running fully unassisted tonight, just so you know. Kept it on the track so far. Racing line's the only thing I got on, and suggested gear.
I believe I'm running my controller setup, which might be the reason why I'm drifting around most corners. I think I've only just realised. Oh, God. Might just jump on the pad the last three laps. At least I can have reverse grid second on the grid. Tier.
It's a long run up to turn one.
If you're starting pole, you're not staying pole that normally. Bend it. Come on.
Oh, come on, buddy.
I know, I'm in last now, AP. You You're 40 seconds ahead of me. Oh, these tires are dead.
All I've got to do is stay within 5 seconds.
Oh, there he goes.
And I've been lapped. Oh, what a nerf.
Yeah.
I was doing great in the opening map, so I was claiming on everybody who made mistakes. Ah, you'll get there.
At least I can have a virtual race with a ghost. Ghost.
Yes. I hate this track so much.
Fair play, Ace versus Kings. That was hard to keep you behind them.
So many places on the circuit you can go and balls it up.
And I've done it every single place possible.
All I had to do was stay 5 seconds.
I was thinking, I can't let him pass. I just defend him quite hard, and it was quite nice to not be hit while I was defending him. no idea if this will work. I've just literally just put a standard quick setup on those things.
How's Lauren ended up in 9?
Is anyone else on mediums? Okay.
Somebody pressed ready so quickly, I basically had time to stick some form of setup on and just ignore the tires. Whatever I've got on.
Ace versus Kings is on mediums as well.
Alright. I'll keep a gap. You too, Sumo, watch out.
Yeah, I'll have
what's
to set
up
to
here? What the hell are you doing? You're gonna be freezing by the time you get a turn one.
Good.
Good! Sounds like your problem.
Yeah, that's a you issue, not me, so it's fine.
I'm not trying to overtake people.
Best of luck, everybody! Yes, we were two just run away at the front of the AP. We're just bluffing the last race, weren't we? It's not.
Well, they didn't hold long.
Just like that, I'm at the back.
There's some chaos going on. I'm in a Renault McLaren sandwich at the minute. What's going on? I am not your piece of bloody ham. Get the word. Best to you, Scott. You're a veggie.
Every race, I just fun.
Okay, my made-up setup doesn't work. We're aiming for top 10 this week. Come on, guys, that's... questionable driving.
Whoa, Star is all over the place.
It's why I made a bit of a dive bomb in turn one because of too much lag on his.
He's lagging all over the gaff. Yeah, Starry's car like backed into me through lag. Which then's backed into you.
Oh, come on, I was on the inside of you, mate. You saw me clear as day. I've turned it over after.
Do you want some tarmac with that curb there? Oh no, wow. Why do I always do this to myself, man? It's ruinous. Everything.
Come on, some more. You're turning in on me like that. Guys, leave it until after the race.
Thank you, Callum. I'm not reminding you two again. Oh, unlucky Scott, what happened then?
Just lost the back end, mate.
It's a horrible corner, isn't it? The last corner is
no
grip out of it.
Surely it's not, I'm not bitching, but it doesn't help that I've been taken out a few times. The tyres are shredded.
If you got anything to send it over. That sounded like you said, hey, Dad. I'm gonna have to pick because my telly's about to turn off. That's the only reason I have.
Well, it's buzzing.
No, don't pause it because I turn the AI down to 1 because I don't like people using AI. Bit of front air, nice. There we go, right. Might actually get some grip, eh?
Been a long time since coming to the pits in the lead. It was Starry. He's now in the pits along with me. But I think Vardy's going to be taken off him very much soon now, next second. And so he has. Ace Vikings and Lauren are leading.
He all that shouting and he's still leading, so yeah, he's quite. Yeah, go on.
You're not in last place now.
What happened there, Dave?
I very nearly hit you, that's what happened there. I've got no grip to it at all. I'll back off a bit because I gained a bit of time.
Holy Christ.
is a lesson for anyone watching. Don't just make up a setup for the race. It doesn't work. Don't just plan ahead. Yeah, don't play Dirt Rally 2 within like an hour of doing an F1 run. Why am I not getting DRS off sooner?
I don't know.
I wasn't looking at the time, so I can't.
One detection point, isn't there, which is at the end of it?
Yeah, that is a good point, actually.
Oh, right, double DRS zone, but one for the one detection. Yeah.
I mean, it's the first time I've gone round this track with no assists.
That cost me loads beyond long, not dead. Sugar.
Yeah, but you're a clean driver, fella.
Pardon?
You what, Lauren?
You are a clean driver.
Really?
What happened there, though? I didn't hit you, did I?
Yeah.
I did?
Yeah.
25 second time penalty.
I thought I gave you enough room.
No, you side by a bit by quite then.
Oh, really? So you're going to call me a dirty driver and do that? Mate.
What have I done? You went white.
Whatever.
This is a bitchy lobby tonight.
Guys, leave it until we get back onto Discord. Just leave it.
No, you reported to the admin.
Admin 70.
That's probably that money.
Risk reward, wouldn't it?
Me and you two, we're probably just 50-50, mate. Well, I went for a
dive. Oh, no, I wasn't talking about you, Dave.
Oh, no, I know you were talking about it, so that can be left for the end of the road.
I thought I gave you enough room. I don't know, I tried to, like...
What?
Mate. I'm not nervous much. Yes, don't mention AP. My right leg's not shaking much as it is, like, and I've got Vardy behind me.
You got this, Callum.
Shh. It's alright, it's only Lawrence set up and using. Quite poor on grip, though, to be honest.
That explains
your mediums.
Not with Cletus down front of us.
Nah, you're not. I will not lap you, I will cause chaos behind before I lap you, AP. Oh, it's more comfortable for Vardy, he's got a penalty. Sweet. I won't catch you anyway, APM, I'm just hitting turn one braking now. Come on, one last lap. Pardon? Oh, I won't dump. So that's a great race as well for Ballocks, coming from last to fourth. in there. Cheers.
A cheeky little donut. There you go.
Oh, it's gone.
I hope that's on the stream.
I caught the end of it on mine, Dave.
I'm hoping it's on the main.
He's such a hypocrite. He's such a hypocrite.
Well, boys, wait till the end of the race.
Hey, we're still broadcasting, guys. Don't be cutting him down yet.
Yet.
Seriously. We'll chat about this after.
Whew.
Yeah, for you.
Third. I've already had a 3 second time penalty. Stressed. That was tough at the end with Vardy. I mean, I had a car behind me for the whole race within 2 seconds, and then Vardy's had to show up 1 second behind me.
I can't hear AP. You let me know when his stream's finished.